We as the royal family and as a nation appreciate the president's wisdom in how this matter of succession was handled. President, you have nothing to call us in me. In many respects, it has been a painful time since the passing of our late king. We are grateful that his rightful heir and successor was identified and is now ascended to the throne. This closes the fractures